logical argument for the existence of God would be parallel to the argument for the laws of logic. For example, if there are laws of logic, we can reason. Premise number two, we can reason. Conclusion, therefore, the laws of logic exist. If one maintains that we can reason, that's a powerful argument that God exists, because to deny God, the God of the Bible,